P.S. If I find out this is another fentanyl issue, you motherfuckers bringing this shit into L.A. are going to be answering to me personally. If you people who think I'm a snitch bitch, wake the fuck up, Chuck. They couldn't pay me enough money to do this fucking shit. I'm pissed because you've killed people who work for me and people I know personally, you fucking jackasses. And you've tried to kill me one too many times and I'm getting fucking cranky, bitches. And Social Security, if you don't get that fucking number changed, I swear to God, I'll bring you all up on acts of treason, you fucking jackasses. You have enough hard evidence to stick it in your fucking ass. Change that Social Security number and don't ever fuck with me by saying Treasury sent out checks that Trump said didn't get sent out. According to the sources I have, only 1% of the fucking checks got sent out. If you didn't get your check, you better get in and start bitching about it now because you're not getting in any state unless you go in and bitch with ID in person. If you don't have ID, you better go get one quick because this bitch is going to lock your ass up if you don't have a chipped ID by this year. These people are rogue shit nuts.